the Zin don't appreciate that very much. Mission accomplished?
Yes, you should be clear to get to the throne room now. We'll keep following and meet you there.
Zinyak's ship doesn't look so good.
You can come for me, but you don't stand a chance.
One shall stand, one shall fall.
Why throw away your life so recklessly, Saint?
That's a question you should ask yourself, Zinyak. All right, how do I get into Zinyak's throne room?
Honestly, I can't find a way to open it up.
No worries, I will find a way.
Hope you're ready, Zinyak.
Oh, you know me so well.
I'm really going to miss these bonding sessions when I kill you.
Look at you. Mercutio to my Tybalt.
Don't be too excited. Tybalt dies at the end.
I'm surprised you knew that.
I didn't. Kinsey told me over the radio.
It's a big fucking robot.
Once I kill you, my whole empire will see the futility of humanity's last stand. Here and now, I shall show the Zin Empire once more why they serve me.
The only thing they'll see today is how even you can fall.
Oh, please. I have conquered countless worlds. Only your pride makes you think the Saints could defeat me.
Zinyak, this isn't pride. This is wrath.
There is no universe in existence where you could defeat me! Killing you will be my greatest triumph!
You've grown soft on your throne, Zinyak.
You think you're winning, don't you? How amusing.
Seriously?
I do hope you like my latest creations. They're very friendly.
Well, shit, this doesn't look good.
Readings on those CIDs are showing high amounts of explosives inside. I would not let them get close.
Understood. Any ideas on getting past the shield?
Those CIDs seem to be able to pass through unhindered. Perhaps throwing them back would work.
Clever, but I'll need the shield down eventually.
Very well. I will attempt to find the power sources generating the shield.
Tell me if it works.
Clever! But ultimately futile.
All your tech won't stop me.
We'll see about that.
With your suit, Zinyak?
No, my dear Saint. I am not the one with the problem. You forget. I have an army at my command.
Gowl! Fight me yourself!
And deny my people the enjoyment of aiding their beloved leader? I think not.
I am sure they enjoy being forced to die. Voila! For you, Zinyak.
Don't expect it to be that easy for you.
Damn it all. I need help. Situation untenable. Kinsey, Asha, Keith, anyone.
To paraphrase the writer William Shakespeare, all that lives must die. Even a saint.
This never stopped being fun. Not good. Sorry, we're late.
Time to get this shit started.
We're here, boss.
Don't worry, we got your back.
What is this intrusion?
That was cutting it close.
Get the fuck away from the boss, assholes.
Draw their fire.
No problem.
I'll take care of the shield. You're done hiding, Zinyak.
This changes nothing!
I hope your whole empire's watching. Believe it, Zinyak. It's over.
The legacy of the Sin Empire will continue to live on.
People will avenge my death. Then your race will be wiped from its
roots.
Take over a new homeworld.
And so the Saint's Empire was born. is how we do it. It's Friday night, and I feel alright. The party's here on the west side, so I reach for my 40 and I turn it up. I'll designate a driver, take the keys to my truck. Hit the shop cause I'm faded. The honeys in the streets say money, yo, we made it. It feels so good in my hood tonight. The summertime skirts and the guys that can eye on the gangbangers forgot about the drive-by. You gotta get your groove on before you go get paid. So tip up your cup and throw your hands up and let me hear the party say, I'm kind of buzzed and it's all because
this is how we do it.
Ooh, South Central does it like nobody does.
This is how we do it.
To all my neighbors, you got much flavor.
This is how we do it.
Let's flip the track. Old school back.
This is how we do it.
I'm kind of buzzed and it's all because
this is how we do it.
Ooh, South Central does it like nobody does.
This is how we do it.
To all my neighbors, you got much flavor.
This is how we do it.
Let's flip the track, bring the old school back.
This is how we do it.
This is how we do it. All hands are in the air. And wait from here to there. You're an OG Mac, oh, I wanna be player. You see, the hood's been good to me ever since I was a lowercase g. But now I'm a big G. The girls see I got the money, $100 bills, y'all. If you were from where I'm from, then you would know that I gotta get mine in a big black truck. You can get yours in a 6-4. Whatever it is, the party's underway. So tip up your cup and throw your hands up and let me hear the party say, I'm kind of buzzed and it's all because
this is how we do it.
Ooh, South Central does it like nobody does.
This is how we do it.
To all my neighbors, you got much flavor.
This is how we do it.
And I'll never go back on an old school track now.
This is how
yeah.
we do it.
I'm kind of buzzed and it's all because
this is how we do it.
Ooh, South Central does it like nobody. Flip the track, bring the old school back.
This is how we do it.
I said I'm kind of buzzed, it's all because
this is how we do it.
South Central does it like nobody does.
This is
nobody
how does. We do it.
Why in the FCC?
This is how
all my
we do
homies,
it.
I'll never come back on an old school track.
This is how we do
check it.
It.
Once upon a time in 94, Montel made no money and lost her was sell. And all they said was 6-8 East school. And people thought the music that he made was good. The liver DJ and Paul was his name. He came up to money, this is what he said. You and LG are gonna make some cash. Sell a million records and we're making a dash. Oh, I'm buzzing because
this is how we do it.
South Central does it like no.